to remain. The risk is
I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there.
Sounds good. Okay, I can see in. What do I do now?
Getting this door open is gonna be tough.
It might not be that hard.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock. Which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For real?
I think so.
Well, I'll be damned.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that. Damn, it's dark in here.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something. Up good. There's some space up there, but not much.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are.
All right.
You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Come on, get off me! Get off me.
It's okay. Everything's fine. Keys, now!
Oh, come on. Yeah, good news that this is only my second death of the game. Actually, no, it's their third death. Oh my god. Can we just get to the quick time thing?
It's okay. Everything's fine. Keys, now! Fuck, it's still locked.
Oh, come on. Got him.
God damn.
That didn't go so good.
No, it did not go so good. But we're okay. Everything's okay.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine. Found some walkers.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
we handled it.
Yeah, it looks like. What if you hadn't? I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
That's a good idea.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
Me too.
For her sake.
There we go.
We got it.
Let's go outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
We learned not to be afraid. They should have got us. But we got them.
Yeah, you're right.
Fear is the thing that will kill us. You understand? I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up.
Where is the blowtorch, by the way? They're just walking with nothing in their hands.
I'll come up there with you to have a look.
There's a leak in it.
Turn it. I don't want my eyebrows burned off. Better plug that leak with something.
We got tape. There, we got tape.
Hope this holds.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it. Thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go. I can't reach it now. Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are! God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Guys! There's something coming!
What the what?
There must be thousands.
We gotta go!
Fuck! Omi! Cut! Cut!
I am! It's going! Pull me up!
Can he go?
Shit! What the hell do we do now?
Hope to God this works.
Holy crap!
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Alright, so we gotta jump down here?
Guys!
Have it your way.
I will! You son of a...
Shit!
There we go. Go.
No, her, not me. Krista,
I didn't mean to grab you.
Fuck! You piece of shit. She's a woman. Don't you know? That was a lot of them.
Are you hurt?
No. We're okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is fucked.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
We have to find a boat. We just have to.
We will.
It's gotten too bad, you know. You, me, nobody can take all this.
But we have.
What we're supposed to do isn't clear anymore. I'd give anything to go back to fighting over the motel.
Me too.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen.
That fucking thing was broken.
So did I.
Well, sounds like somebody knows where we're headed.
Who the fuck?
I don't know, but I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
Almost at the river. You want to get on a boat? You want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
We need to focus on finding the boat right now, Clem. Like we talked about on the train.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're gonna have to carry him.
Or leave him.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to? You come back here, I'll kill you. You understand? I will kill you!
Alright. I did shoot the girl on the street. I did abandon Lily.
Oh, you left?
Yep.
I didn't leave, Lily.
I did.